Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the fake maze. You have seen in an earlier video of mine the pinball maze, which is sort of a nondescript maze where the ball is moving through pins, and some of the pins are closer together than others, so it's an actual maze, and the object is to get a ball out. But there was one thing that didn't satisfy me, and that was you don't see anything. There is no clue what this is, so it looks frustrating. Well, the good thing about having my own 3D printer is that I can do a lot of experimenting, making mistakes, making misprints. So actually, this whole stack, these are all attempts and misprints where I learned how to tune my slicer and to try different versions of the concept. So let me show you what was the result that I settled with. So here you see one version of the fake maze, and actually what I did is I was just took the pinball maze and I put some maze patterns on top of it. So now you can see where the ball is going. Okay. And well, let's do the trick with the magnet again. We can go through. However, it's called fake maze because it's fake. When you go here and then try to move to the right, to your left, that is, it's blocked. And that is because the maze on the top is subtly different from the maze at the bottom. So even though it looks open here, it's closed. And there is another place in the maze where it's actually open, but it looks closed. So you still need to find your way through the maze and see, hey, where is that opening? So this version, I decided to put some semi-random company logos on the back. So this has the company logo of a research institute in the Netherlands. It's very subtle, it's just a relief in there. And here we have the logo of Dutchie. That's the brand of the 3D printer that made these. I also tried another approach for the fake maze. And this fake maze, on the back, it says very clearly, fake maze. It also says Oscar 2020. And there is a clue. That is this arrow. No idea what that clue means. So let's go back again. And okay, it looks like we are almost solved, but it's blocked here. Well, what we see is we can quickly get to the start position. And that was the clue. The actual maze that you're solving is the mirror image of the maze that you see on top. So that is the clue. The left-right arrows means it is mirrored. So the way that you solve it is you solve it like a dexterity maze and you solve the maze on top. However, the ball needs to go in a mirror image way to make to find the solution. So once you understand this clue, you can solve it. But part of the challenge is understanding the clue and understanding how the maze works. So here you have seen several approaches to the pinball maze. Here we have the original maze. We have the company logo mazes that have just one or two places where the maze is fake. And we have the fake maze where everything is mirrored and where there is no direct link between the maze that you see and the maze that you get. Which of these approaches do you like most? Thank you for watching.